Hendrik, congratulations with the gold medal. Producing here in front of the home crowd of Sweden, how does that feel?
It feels amazing. I really tried to, you know, play it out in my head beforehand, and it's even better than I expected.
Can you lead us through that race?
From my start was absolutely awful. I think I was sick last week, and then I ran two really hard races yesterday in the headwind, so I didn't feel my legs at all. They were totally numb, you know. So I felt like the, you know, initial explosion in start, it wasn't there. But I'm really happy that my top speed could help me get through the line first.
Being sick last week and running, racing that good this week, what does it tell you?
I think it tells me that I have so much more in me. I don't know what the time was exactly. There was too much wind as well. I can't see it real, but yeah, I just think I got so much more in me.
How will you celebrate this medal?
I don't know, I'm supposed to run the 200 pretty soon, so I guess I'm gonna celebrate with running that.